joined by Brian Rust. Those changes on the right wing side, the top two lines we alluded to in the open. Off we go with the Pens and the Isles. The start of a two-game set. And still out here, along with Zucker. Barry Kapanen is fresh. Back to the line, Mayfield shooting, fought off by Jari. Traffic in front. Nick Leddy got Mayfield into the circle. Rising shot answered by Jari, and he pounces on it. Islanders 5-0-3 in their last eight. They have won three in a row. They swept the Buffalo Sabres. Got a 3-0 win on Tuesday. Also beat them on Monday. Drive by Pelech is off the pads of Tristan Jari. Puck is pushed down the boards and now handled by Bluger for Brandon Tanev. This line staying intact. Bluger to the goal. The teams both have the energy lines, and there are plenty of similarities between the two. Pettersson shoots one off a stick and off of Semyon Varlamov.
Islander traits and how strong they've been defensively with their shutouts, with their goaltending. They've only played with six defensemen all season long. Haven't had any changeover.
Also tried the saucer pass off the stick of Zucker. He's been very good against the Islanders this year. 14 shots on goal in those two games. A combined 3 points for Rust. Kapanen with speed. Fires, stopped by Varlamov. Juicy rebound was in front, but cleaned up and tossed the boards. Matheson had to reach to keep it in. Got away from keeper Bellows, who tumbled down awkwardly into the wall. Loose puck up, a turnover. Shot score! The Penguins with Kasperi Kapanen take advantage, and they do have that 1-0 lead.
I've expected to get out of Kapanen. His speed, his tenaciousness on the puck. The puck's turned over here. Gensel, it's blocked, but watch Kapanen. He gets in there with the body, quick stick, and that short side shot beats Varlamov. Great stuff by Kapanen. With the strip of the puck, and as he's falling down, is able to get just enough to elevate it over the pad inside that short side poke.
Josh Bailey bumps it back for Noah Dobson. Throws it all the way across the rink, taken off the board by Matt Barzal. Sharp angle tries, answered by Tristan Jari. And Mark Jankowski is met by Pelech in the neutral zone. Now it's Sam Lafferty in with a wrist shot, and into the glove it goes of Semyon Varlamov, the 32-year-old netminder.
On the correct side.
Another lefty, Brian Dumoulin, who is getting closer. A lot of the injured players skated earlier today. We'll have more on that later on, but Penguins getting closer to full health as the redirected puck is absorbed by Tristan Jari.
And the penalty killers, there's a look at them right there. They'll have to get the job done. Keep this a one-goal advantage.
Definitely did on Tuesday. Remember, they're coming off the game where they went 5-for-5 on the PK against the Washington Capitals. The problem was they were on the PK too much. Teddy Bluger emerges. And they scurry ahead to center. Bluger will hoist it in. Bluger centering pass, and that's blocked in front. Back to Pettersson. Here's Bluger shooting and caught by Varlamov. Slipped it into the slot. Puck up for grabs. Pettersson gets taken down. Now it's Nelson for Bellows. Ryan Pollock with space. Fires, fought off by Jari, and he hangs on. Second power play opportunity for the Islanders. At three shots on goal and a first chance. Oliver Wahlstrom spins it back to Leddy. Bailey accepts the pass. Right back in front. Redirection by Nelson. Save made by Jari. Eberle to Leddy. Kapanen was in the lane. Got a wraparound try. Nelson, it's shut down by Jari.
What a save again by Jari in his right pad.
Letang for Malkin. 33 to go in the two-man advantage. Letang, Rust, one of the one-timer. Heels it back in front. Gensel for Rust. And off a stick and high.
And then Rust, he just fans on this one. Not sure if Varlamov got a piece or not. He just did not get.
See if they can keep the puck where it is in the offensive zone. Aston Reese, a pass to Matheson. Slapped wide with a purpose to himself, and he shoots on the rebound. Score! Teddy Bluger! And the Penguins lead it 2-0.
When he gets his puck in the back at the point, look, he's asking for the puck. Give me the puck. He's going to shoot it and follow right away. Watch, jump by Bailey, play the puck off the goaltender. And there's a freebie for Bluger. But it was all Matheson. He was the only guy on the ice that knew what the heck was going on.
Sets it up for Crosby, right in front, off the skate of Mayfield. Rust to Letang. Hold, shoot, block, back across, and all the way through it goes. 3 seconds left. Redirected on goal. Varlamov, the save in tight on Crosby. Years in the American Hockey League, his 52nd overall pick. Put up some good numbers in Wilkes-Barre. Make it 2-0. Malkin's pass is going to be picked off. And here comes J.G. Pageau on a 2-on-1 with Clutterbuck. Pass across and off the crossbar.
Not in. It's not in. Off the turnover. And the Penguins counting their lucky stars right now off the Malkin turnover. At the point, and the Penguins get away with it. Clutterbuck right off that crossbar as he tries to elevate. Little dish backhand feed from Pageau.
Another 35 seconds. Malkin goes to Crosby. Shoots, save, rebound. Crosby tried to get a stick on it. Letang does. Hands off. Malkin shot, stops. The rebound sat there at the top of the crease. But is pounced on by Varlamov. Marino, Zucker, a lot of room. Fires off the post. Puck is loose. The scramble's on outside the crease and finally pushed away by the Islanders. The Penguins clang one off the iron.
Into the cage. I don't know how it stayed out. Zucker with the wrist shot off the post. It's going to hit Varlamov and then an Islander. And boy, how does it stay out?
Got it to Clutterbuck. He stick handles in. Got it back to the top of the crease. Ryan Rust will fire it ahead. Malkin. End of the shift. Slows the play down. Snaps it on goal. Stopped by Varlamov. No rebound. Separation. Didn't have the red line, though. Won't be icing. Stolen by Rust. Slipped it up the boards. Puck is up for grabs. Winning the battle is Malkin. Malkin for Rust. Back in front. Score! Jason Zucker! He got that one by Varlamov. The Penguins with a 3-0 lead.
Take a look. Did a great job. Really good stuff for Pittsburgh. The tic-tac down low. You keep the goaltender pinned to the goal line. Look at the goalie's low. He's got the paddle down and you get the elevation. Sir.
Racing up ice is Matt Barzell. To the left wing for Eberle. Eberle just backhands it weakly on goal. No worries for Tristan Jarry. Penguins offside, so Rust has to leave the zone. Anders Lee steps in, shoots into the glove of Tristan Jarry. Still a good amount of time to go.
You have to.
Barry trots his way in that. And will keep Varlamov in the crease now. The penalty is boarding to Mike Matheson. And we'll call upon the penalty killing unit once again. Nick Leddy sets it up across. Redirection score. Brock Nelson. Quick power play goal for the Islanders. They're on the board. It's 3-1.
Lee just left the ice with Barzell. So Nelson, he creates separation. You see how he went in there with Letang and gave him a shove? He gave him a shove right now. Creates a little bit of separation. And that's all he needed. It was a tough play. He created it. And a beautiful feed from Josh Bailey.
Varlamov to the bench. 6-on-5 advantage for the Islanders. They trail by 2. Got another penalty coming up. This one will be against New York. Net is empty. Zucker all alone. Rust will score. Unselfish play to his buddy, Brian Rust. Making it 4-1.
Puck comes up. There's the cross check to the head. You got to call it. And away goes Zucker looking for Rust all the way.
And the Penguins grab a 4-1 victory, a big one tonight at PPG Paints Arena.